I'm Emmanuelle Vaugier. The moves that you and your crew do in the game are meant to stay in the game. In the real world, drive safe, obey the laws of the road, and always wear your seatbelt.
Didn't expect you to show your face again. Things have changed around here. This place is a battleground now. Tuners, muscles, exotics. Crews fighting for territory in the city. And it on the canyon. But you'd never survive it.
Hey guys, welcome to our brand new series, Need for Speed Carbon. Make sure to like and subscribe. Really?
Credit card transformation. There's a lot of numbers. Fucking board. Sign the game here.
Story is about this game. Is it the guy who we just talked to in the other car that circled us? So am I?
Start up.
Don't disappoint.
We'll be right back.
Between the heat and the cruise, you need to walk away. Take my car. Go. Get out of here.
What the fuck? So we're in a street race. It went bad. Apparently, we're getting framed for it.
Guess who's back?
They're like super dark or like
regular?
Yeah, let's go super. They're like chocolate. What is your
that they're not telling us.
Sit down. How you been? It's time to settle a little score from Rockport.
Oh, good old game. That's a bad frame rate.
I don't remember asking for your help, Croc. What makes you think you can bounty hunt in Silverton without my approval?
It's Cross. Now, this guy's from out of town.
Been a long time, kid. What's his bounty?
$150K.
David, take care of this guy. So, that's what you've been up to.
I don't.
Nikki. It should be interesting.
What starts in the city sell the games as needs to be carried.
Jerry, show your face here!
Whoa.
Control
yourself.
Still don't know what happened that night.
That
you
is
took
the
off.
Plot of.
But I do know you're into me now for some serious cash. Things have been getting a little too close for comfort around here with all these crews battling for new territory. I think I could use someone with your skills to help me out. The way I see things, I bailed you out of a serious jam twice now. Time for you to return the favor. Nikki, what do you say you show your old friend the ropes?
You gotta be joking, right?
You got a better idea? Then let's get him started. Right away.
Wow, this game's in the GameCube. Yeah, no, this game came out a long time. PSP, DS, GBA, and GameCube.
Don't disappoint.
October 31st, 2006.
Not again.
Yeah.
Then ports the PS3 on November
7th. NPC.
PC was... Oh, I really saw it.
Thanks for waiting up.
Yeah, sure, Nikki.
Hey,
Who's the third wheel?
Doesn't matter.
This game's a sequel to,
Darius made all these cars available to you. Pick one, whichever one you want.
Hey, if there's three, do I get one? I mean, I don't care which one, although I am partial to the one with the sweet rims.
Why don't you just make sure the tanks are filled?
That's great. Damn the monkey!
Pick one. Let's get this over with.
I want the exotic, obviously. And use this down. Activate crew member?
I don't know any of that.
No, come on, I got no time for this.
Nikki's good. Just listen to her. And I'll stick around and I'll help out. Make sure she's not too hard on you.
Okay, come on, let's just get this over with. So, crews are a big part of building a rep in this city. You can bring a wingman into a lot of the races, and believe me, you're gonna want to. There's basically three different skills you're gonna see. Some drivers are blockers, others are drafters, and there's scouts. Right now, I'll be your wingman just to show you. Neville's gonna help out, be our competition for a few laps. First, you need to know how to tell your wingman when it's time to work. They'll just race until you tell them to do more. Try it now. That's it. You got it. Remember, it works the same for blockers and drafters. But scouts are working for you pretty much all the time. Okay, blockers are like cruise missiles on the road. They don't mind scratching their rides to knock your competition off the track. Let me show you.
All right, let me know when you want me to block Neville. Hey, come on! That's not fair!
That's it. See how that block worked? Drafters, they're speed demons. Two cars traveling in line can go faster than one. So you gotta get in behind them and stay there for a few seconds. You'll get a boost of speed, and when you pull out of the draft, you'll slingshot up ahead. Okay, just say when and we'll draft. They'll find every back alley, side street, or any kind of route that saves you time. Let's give it a try. See if you can keep up. You want to keep in mind that your wingmen will only work for a limited time. Once they're drained, they'll stop helping out. But they will stay with you and build back up until they're ready to do their thing again. And wingmen are like Nosh. If you use them too early in the race, they won't be ready when you need them most. Okay, now you got the basics. Now take it onto the streets.
Okay.
Mission clear.
Seriously.
There, that's all you need to get started. I'm done wasting my time on you. Neville.
Well, guess it's just you and me. Let's go find some trouble.
This game is so fucking weird. is trying to be like new, and Need for Speed, where it's kind of like always
so you've been gone
the
a
live
while.
Action.
You're
kind
out
of
in Rockport,
thing.
Huh? Man, a lot has changed since you took off. There are tons of crews in this town. Everywhere, man. Crazy.
Dispatch, possible code 6 just flew by me. I'm moving up to see if I can ID him.
Look out, cops!
I need a hand with this vehicle. 1044 on my position.
Watch this! Coffee grinder, baby.
I got your back. I'll lose the heat. Stay on the pedal.
Is this going to happen?
Yeah,
every
like,
fucking
did,
five
yo,
seconds.
Did you do that? Because I thought the game started to crash. I was like, oh god.
Patrol division, be advised. Officers are in a high-speed pursuit with a code 6 driver. Further details provided on your screen. This call is handled channel 1. Suspect in a red Mazda.
Yeah, actually, if I don't do it straight up, no, like, it's just like that. And then you hold on for one second, it's like that kind of thing.
Darius gave you the safe house. You can use it to fix your car, or chill out when the heat's on. You need a wingman, and it looks like I'm in. Let me show you inside.
Zone heat does not increase at first. So. Let's do track.
What your crews do?
Thank you. guys are no space. I know it's a dragon emblem with the name Grey Wolves.
This whole city's a battleground. All the crews are always fighting over territories. Just check with your map if you want to see what's going on. The minor crews push and pull, but you'll see that most of Palmon City is divided up between Kenji's Bushido, Wolf's TFK, and Angie's 21st Street crew. Your rep? Okay, you have no rep. But you win a few races, and you'll end up owning an area. And that's what'll build up your rep. Once the crew bosses see you as a threat, they'll probably come looking for you. If they challenge you, then you got a shot at taking over their turf.
Alright guys, it's the end of the episode. Make sure to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next episode.
Hey guys, welcome to my outro. Make sure to check out my other videos, and make sure to click that subscribe button. Alright guys, bye-bye.